Try not to wipe anything.
What else do I need to open?
That's it. Pop it off. Like they do in the video.
He does it like this?
Then he just pops it off.
What the fuck? It's reversed.
Yeah.
I was confused for a second. I seen him do it straight, right?
Here we go, Neil. And now.
Take it out.
Take the gear up. Try not to wipe it.
Yeah. Pull that.
You got water pump bolts?
Is this a water pump bolt?
Oh. No. Looks too big.
It's the water pump.
You left them in there?
Yeah. I'm like, we're probably going to need them for the new water pump, installing them.
They were lying. I guess the internet tells the truth.
Oh, we're so retarded. I don't have any I forgot.
How do you tell if the cam's in the right? Oh, there's a down. What is it? What are those?
Torx.
Torx?
Yeah.
Let me see if I could guess the right size. It might be too different.
Little small. It's probably like a T40.
Yeah, probably
like a T40. 27, man. Oh, what the fuck? You're in the wrong spots. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck it is, right, man?
What is that, a T40?
Yeah.
Remember, T40.
T40. Whoa.
Imagine, try not to take the lines off.
Yeah. Be super, super careful.
From the cam and from the chop.
You want to put it off? What do you want to put it in?
Doesn't matter to me, you. Both of them are fucked.
The fucking hit that guy up. Fucking huge, right? You're so lucky we have one.
It's kind of easier with the SR trying to shoot since the UV timing works.
Yeah. I guess these guys don't give a fuck, right?
Because they got the fucking sensor to do all that shit, right? Just send it.
I feel like I'll have this thing.
Yeah.
And you wear marks? Doesn't look too bad. For a second, I thought it was cracked.
Oh, fuck. Bring it. Bring it.
Time for the new cam.
Do you have the assembly lube ring?
Yeah.
I put that on.
Remember the phone, yeah, that one? For my key.
You know? What's here? Performance camper. So I'll be stage two. If I didn't drop it. That would be so funny. What? Instructions.
A little bit. Here, hold this.
Here, I'll bring it.
I got the two lubes.
Where are they?
Right there, sitting by the on the counter. Right by the mini vice. That mini vice. Oh, yeah, I have that too, I guess.
You want the grease on instead?
They're both the same shit.
That one's gonna drip more.
Whatever, let's just put that one on there.
I say that, we save that one. You only get to use this one once in a while.
I use them both for the same shit.
The engine is heavy. Ready?
Fuck. Here, pass it.
What? No. Oh, gangster.
This is a bit of a...
Never mind, it doesn't stop this feel.
It's cold, right?
Yeah, I remember when it got on top of the counter. I fucking buried
everything. It's stringy, though.
It's like Lucas.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me go feed it in.
How much thread engagement do you need?
That's it. Not too much.
Put the rest on.
Get on your clothes.
Good?
Yeah, should be. Pull it up, the bolts. Push it in first. All the way. Yeah, there. And then pull it up. And then put the torque ones back in.
Huh?
Not yet. Now it's the tricky parts.
This is the easy part.
What do you think? Should we,
what?
See who this?
RTE.
Yeah.
Yeah, Maria points the picture.
You can't show them we're doing this. They're gonna fuck us up.
Yeah, only do it your fucking going for a second time.
If you're smart, do it good once.
Don't kill them. And then read my juniors.
Oh, you fuck.
For all I know, it could blow up as soon as we started.
I don't want it to blow up. I want it to be like the potato something.
I want it to at least run for a little bit.
Clean the block too. I'll only put it on that orange part. Right?
Yeah.
I hate the shit. Clean the fucking thing. I wish we got it.
Yeah. I was thinking about Kingswood, but then I was like, fuck it.
I'm glad we remembered.
Yeah. Oh fuck, man. The new shit we put. We got everywhere.
Not in our TV, but what's that new gasket?
Yeah. Legit.
Pardon?
Pass that for a sec. That one.
Oh, we have a fucking brake clean.
Oh, should we use it?
I think so. Be careful of the chain though.
I'll just spray some of this.
Okay.
The clean doesn't take paint off, right?
No, no. Okay. It won't take hours off. It's, I think it's...
what's the clean, huh?
What?
Dispatch.
I'm gonna check with the ratchet.
I don't know, man. I think that should be good. I think that should be good.
Yeah, but I wanna see how tight it is actually.
Oh, yeah.
Put the gear on.
Yeah. Put it, yeah, yeah, put it like that. And just move it. Oh, that's good. I think it's one tooth off, maybe. No, it's not. Here.
How the fuck do we move that?
Spin the crank?
How do you, oh yeah.
I meant the rear, what the fuck, is it a flywheel?
Why, it's not connected.
Isn't it?
No. Oh, we're connecting it right now.
Oh yeah, fuck me. I'm retarded.
Put it on the thing. Without the chain. Or should we chat? Here, here. Let me see if I can move it. With the bolt.
Okay. Pull it out. Just line it up.
This mark goes there. And then the three.
Three's right there.
Yeah. Just like that.
Well, we're off the truth.